What is up, YouTube? It's your girl Brianna, back again with another banger for you. And today's video, guys, we're gonna be doing a little getting my life back together journey. I don't know how to explain it, but basically, it's gonna be a video where I record basically kind of like little bitty clips the whole week of me trying to get my life together, and then I'll upload it all Friday and then post it for you guys Friday. It's like trying to get my life together back. I don't know how to explain it, but like an update type video. So you guys know that if you watch my last video, that I'm dealing with I don't want to call it stress or depression, but it's something like that. Like, I'm dealing with finding myself, I guess. I don't know. But basically, I'm trying to fix my life and get it back together, because my life is not at a stable point right now. And I'm trying, like, not, like, if you watch my last video, like I said before, my last video, it's not my life physically, it's my life mentally. A little bit of my life physically, because my life physically has been going kind of hectic also, because, like, my uncle's in the hospital and everyone's just all over the place. So, yeah. Pray for my uncle, for him to, like, so, like, he can get better, because he is in the hospital at the moment, and it's a very, very sad topic. I don't want to talk about it on camera, so your girl don't start acting like a baby. But pray for my uncle, and I'm just trying to get my life together physically, mentally, all the above. Like, my life is not okay. But basically, in this video, I'm going to be doing a week thing. I don't know, it's like I record a clip every week of me trying to put my life together, of me doing something, whether it's exercising, whether it's doing something for my business, whether something of myself, being doing something for myself mentally. And today, which is Tuesday, we're gonna be trying to get back our connection with God. If you don't want to like watch this part, you can go ahead and skip it to tomorrow, which is going to be Wednesday. It is 11 something right now, and yeah. So before I even get to the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, like always. Remember to be yourself, because no one else around the world is gonna be you for you. And yeah, wait, that's my outro. If you're new to my channel, maybe subscribe, because we'll be banging, popping, just like that. That's on what? Period. Thank you very much. So yeah, if you're new to my channel, maybe subscribe, join the family, because we be lit, we be vibing. So yeah, so let's go and begin this video. So I'm in my bed, comfortable in my pajamas, and I got the vibe going, you know, and my light's a little bright right now. I got a candle right there, also with some tea and my vitamins also, and I gotta take all of that right now. Let me go ahead and take that. But I just wanted to talk to you guys, because why not? So I'm thinking about, hold on, y'all. So I got my vitamins right here. I don't know if you guys can see them, but it's my gummies and then the vitamin pill looking thingy thing. And then I have some tea. So this is like sleep time looking tea. I don't know. But so how are you guys doing today? Today's Tuesday. It's 11. Wait. Never mind, today's Wednesday. I thought today was Tuesday. This time, though, my life is all over the place. Today's Wednesday. And it is 11:21 right now. So what I'm going to do is, I'm going to try to get my life together. I'm going to read my Bible. I'm going to write down my little journal. I'm going to do all that. I'm gonna try. You guys, I'm low-key thinking about becoming a last technician, or a last extension technician. This is my next vitamin pill thing. We're gonna take this with some tea. Okay guys, so we're gonna go ahead and begin. I don't want to waste any time with talking, but I'm gonna go ahead and begin and start reading my Bible and stuff like that. I'll put you guys on time lapse. I don't know, But I'm gonna get in the zone. I'm gonna dim this light a little bit because I don't like when the light is so beaming when I have candle. So yeah. Good morning, you guys. How are you guys doing this marvelous day? How you feeling? How you doing? Comment down below and your girl will reply and read it. Okay. So yes, good morning, guys. How are you guys doing? It is 9:07 right now and I woke up at 8. No, actually I woke up at 7, like 30-ish for my class. I didn't take my brothers to school. Typically on a normal day, I guess I would take them to school, but my mom was like, you don't gotta go to school. And I'm like, why? Ma'am, why? That's not fair. But me, I'm stuck here in class. But she's like, don't gotta go to school because tomorrow there's no school. Tomorrow's Friday, there's no school tomorrow. So yeah, basically I don't have anything planned for today. I feel like today I'm just gonna be doing research on things like my salon. Today I'm gonna try to do research on how to do the flooring, because I'm trying to learn how to do flooring so I can fix my flooring in the garage. Because I want the floor in the garage is like kind of like garage floor, like it's not like salon or house type floor. So I want to learn how to do flooring or find someone to do flooring for me. But baby, these people be charging so much, so I'm gonna try to do it myself. Because my salon, I'm trying to do everything myself, like construction work. I'm trying to learn how to do flooring. I'm trying to learn how to paint the walls, all that stuff. I don't know how to paint the walls, as you can see by my room, but I'm trying to learn how to do flooring for my garage. So today I'm gonna do research on how to do flooring, and I'm also gonna do more research on being a lash tech. And yeah, also you guys, I'm going to order all my lash and salon stuff probably next month, knowing that it's now April. So happy April Fool's Day, even though this video might not be posted till like April 5th or something, I don't know. But I'm trying to order everything by like next month. Hopefully I can have the money by then. You guys, please help assist out. Please give me some clients, because these clients are the ones saving my butt. Like, these clients are the one giving me the money to do this, okay? If I don't got clients, I don't got any money. I'm broke, right? So if you got any siblings, anything, y'all, please help me out. And book with me, please. I'm begging, you know? Please. But I'm gonna stop talking and I'm gonna go ahead and I don't know whether I'm gonna edit this video first or start editing this video, or if I'm gonna do research on the flooring and research on the lash tech first. I don't know, but I have to join my next class soon, so I think I'm just going to do some research right now on my phone and save everything down to my notes, and that is that. So yeah, or write everything in my journal, either or. All right, you guys, so I had to hop on TikTok to this little thing. So my salon name is Brianna Saloon City, and basically I put this into four categories. I got the flooring, salon essentials, painting interior and decor, and the complete total. Okay, so for the flooring, I'm gonna need epoxy shield garage flooring coating, and I watched a whole tutorial on YouTube on how to do it, and it's $88, right, for the garage that I have. The next thing is a concrete grinder rental, and that's $148 for just 4 hours, y'all. That is a lot of money for just 4 hours. The next category is salon essentials, and for the salon chair that I want, that I think will fit the like the whole theme, is $148, $149, so basically $150. And the next thing is a salon shampoo bowl, and that is $119. And so basically for that, the whole total for that is $269 just for the salon utensils, and just for the flooring is gonna be $236. Baby, So just for the flooring, it's going to be $236. And then you got the separate $269 just for the salon essentials. And then we got the painting interior. Painting at Home Depot is like, for 5 gallons, it's like $148, something like that. And then we got the decor. So I don't even know how much the decor is going to be. So I just put a budget, which is $150. But I think I might bump up the budget to $250 just because I feel like I might buy a little too much stuff. But I don't know. And then the total in general is $607 without the painting interior, because I didn't add that. Like, I added that late. But so basically, my salon will cost me a good $800-$700 just to do this whole salon. I would say a good $800 or at least a $750 just to do this whole salon. Baby, help us this out. Give me some clients, because I don't have at least half of this. Help me out, please. Please.
Okay guys, so something else that I do have to buy for the salon. Alright, you guys, so something that I, okay, let me wait till it's done. Okay guys, so something that I also have to buy for the salon is a portable AC unit, and that's like a good $200-$500. I have to figure out how I'm gonna get the AC unit to get like a portable AC unit. If I can't find that, or if I don't have enough money for the portable AC unit, then I will have to just buy a window AC unit. So in total, I would say my salon would run up to a good $1,000. I would say I need a good $1,000 for me to be able to do this a salon. And your girl is broke at the moment. So I don't know. Hopefully my parents can pitch in or something, because I know I don't have the money for that. And I don't know. Like, I would literally need a miracle. A miracle to have $1,000 by the summertime, which is 2 months from now. So yeah. So help us this out. Like, share, post, I don't know, something. Like, help us this out, please. I'm begging. Cause I don't, like, yeah. So yeah, continue watching the video. I just had to add that in there.
So I have to go to hold on y'all. So I'm at a red light, and I was able to, like, let me put up the windows. I was able to set you guys up somewhere, I don't know, but I'm also gonna have to text and drive or record and drive, I don't know, to have my phone in my hand. So if my phone falls, y'all gonna be on the floor, because yeah, no. But yeah, this is so ghetto, y'all, but it's my first time driving and actually recording it. It's scary driving and holding the thing in my hand, so I had to put you guys down. But yeah, y'all just gonna vibe with me. So I don't have to run that much errands. I just have to go to the bakery and get some Haitian bread for my mom. And yeah, but it's day two. Good morning, how you guys doing? I didn't even get to do my intro properly. But y'all, if y'all
I knew it, goddamn, you guys are gonna fall. I knew it.
Yeah, I'm sorry, but I get, girl, my mom doesn't have the little portable thing to put on your phone. Only my dad car have it, and I don't be driving my dad car like that. But now we're here, and I have some business cards. Just thinking about our, I have some business cards. I might give it out to some people. Y'all, I can't with this corona shit. My lip gloss. Well, yeah, your girl is out here running errands for her mama. Hi, can I get 12 tambourine? That's it. Gandola? What?
You want all that money?
No.
How much you got?
Seven. Okay.
For
kids, depending what she wants.
My daughter wants for her boy.
Right, big is 70, medium is 80, and small is.
We go to your house. What are you doing right now? I need some crochet. I already got the crochet.
My mom does crochet. My mom does crochet. I do braiding. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Okay, well, just send Patty.
Keep her card. When I come down here, maybe I'll take.
Yeah, you can call me anytime. The number's on there.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay, guys. I don't know if I was recording or not, but got my Haitian bread. Now it's time to get back to the crib. And that's how I need to go. Surprisingly, the line wasn't long. But y'all see how good I parked, bruh? Call me a professional. Oy. Y'all see how good I parked, bro? Damn, I'm sitting on my hair. Okay, y'all. So before I start driving, I'm gonna find somewhere to put y'all because I want to talk to you guys while I drive back home. Is this a good place? It's an okay place. Okay, so I'm gonna just put you guys right here when I'm driving because. Yeah, I'm gonna put you guys like this when I'm driving because it. Yeah. Okay. All right, y'all. So I'm gonna have to delete this clip because the music was a little bit too loud and your girl ain't trying to get copyrighted. So on to the next clip. Y'all, so I'm about to go to the bank also. My friend, go. My puppy. Since I gotta deposit money, I gotta go to the bank. Go to the bank. Guys, we made it to the bank. You guys, I'm just like, today, I was gonna record myself cleaning, but I'm like, I don't think y'all wanna see me cleaning. Like, cleaning ain't nothing serious. Y'all, like, every time I park, I get so happy because y'all see myself parking. Look at this. Stop playing on my top, baby. I park like a professional. Let me go deposit my money left, bro. He called me Big Bro. Thank you. Yes. He called me Big Bro. Don't make that with Big Bro. Okay, guys. So I made my deposit, and I was only depositing 100. I wasn't depositing that much. From the two clients I had, I made $130, I believe. So only $130 I was depositing because. I was only depositing 100 because, damn, this hair is, you guys, also, something else I'm gonna do today is braid my hair. I'm not sure if I'm doing it today or tomorrow, but maybe it needs to be done soon. I don't know if I drive here, if my phone's gonna fall, but this is just, when I get my car, I can't really put in my mom's car because I don't be driving it like that, but this is just ridiculous because I don't like doing all of this, like. You better hope I never run. Back. Now, reverse. My whole part mad close. Okay. So I like the fact that my phone is not falling. Your girl is going back home. your girl is going back home. And I might be braiding my mom's hair when I get back home. Or U-turn. Yeah, I might be braiding my mom's hair when I get back home. Smooth U-turn. This whole time I could have put the damn phone there. Like, oh my gosh. No. It's hot in this car, but I don't like, I don't want you guys, I don't know if you guys can hear me or not. But yes, I'm a, yes. So, there's nothing really guys, okay, but I'm gonna end the video off today because today's Friday and I'm gonna upload this video on Friday, y'all. So, every Friday pretty much, that's when you guys can expect a video like this from me. So it's like a weekly vlog, but it's me doing something productive, because if I'm not doing productive, I'm not gonna vlog it, and that's just simple. Because like, it's a getting my life together vlog. Like, that's the whole purpose of this whole YouTube thing, you know, especially the video I'm doing, baby. That's the whole purpose, getting my life together. Nothing else, nothing more, nothing less. I'm getting my life together, right? And that's on per Yana. It's good. Forgot where you're going. But yeah, that's the whole purpose of this vlog or video, is for me to do getting my life together. So communicating with God, baby, getting my life together. Going somewhere and doing something productive, like driving or cleaning, getting my life together. Like, I don't know, getting out of the house, getting my life together, because I've been at home 24/7, baby. But yeah, I'm about to be home, and I want you guys to know how my neighborhood looks like, even though you guys probably do already. But when I get inside the house, inside the crib, and I start unbraiding my hair, then I get back to you guys. But I love this. This is what I'm gonna start recording for you guys. There we go. Then I get back home and get back to you guys. So yeah. See you face to face. I'm thinking about the days we used to be. But I can't make a scene. Make a scene. So your girl is outside getting ready to start unbraiding her hair. Y'all know my hair is a mess, y'all. It needs to be unbraided ASAP. So I don't know if y'all can see, but baby, this needs to be, yeah, no. So today's Friday, where my bag go? Today's Friday, my last day with my little box braids or whatever, sadly. I don't know what style I'm gonna do next, but let me stop talking and let's just unbraid this bit. It's not braided. Now the afro is back out like always. So yeah, oh my gosh, I feel like I don't look cute in afro. Like, I feel like an afro, like, I feel like I never do afros right. Like, I don't know. But that's all for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like I was saying, I do hope you guys enjoyed the video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe as always. And this is like a weekly video, so throughout the week I'm gonna be doing stuff like this. So expect a video like this on Friday, and I am gonna do communicating with God tonight. I'm gonna continue doing it, but you know, I have to edit this video real quick, before I upload it. So I have to edit this video so I can upload it to this video to you guys before 11 o'clock tonight, so you guys can have it on Fridays. I'm gonna try my best. So continue supporting me and follow the journey. And if you guys want more videos like this, comment down below. If you guys want me to like end this series because it's boring or whatever, comment down below. Even if you want me to, and I'm still gonna post it because it's content, baby. But yeah, comment more videos ideas that you guys want me to do. Make sure to like, subscribe, like always. I love you guys so much. Remember to be yourself, because no one else around the world is gonna be for you and your girls. I love you guys so much. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.